In this video, I'm going to be talking about video production process, step by step. As marketers or as business people, it's very easy to create text content. And once you create a text content, you have the flexibility to go back and edit it and update it. But with video production, it's totally different. Once you produce a video, it's done. You can't really edit that video once you've published it. So that's why it's important to have a clear understanding of the video production process. It's divided into three phases. Phase one is the pre-production stage. The pre-production stage is a stage where you create a video script, you identify the topic you want to talk about, you create a short list, all the videos you're going to produce, A roll, B roll. You identify the problems you're going to be talking about and the call to action, and you also align each particular video with a particular objective. Is the video aimed at creating awareness to increase website traffic? Is the video targeting conversions? Or are you looking to use the video for your retention strategy to include in email marketing? The pre-production stage will determine the success of your video, because whatever you do in the pre-production stage will take you to the production stage. The production stage of video production is the stage where you bring all the video equipment together, a camera, a lens, lights, microphone, and you shoot the video. There are two types of videos that you shoot in this stage: the A roll, which is the primary video, and then the B roll, which is the supporting videos. Once you've produced this video and you've made sure that the volume is good, the lighting is good, the quality is very good, the video automatically is saved to an SD card if you're using a DSLR camera, or your phone memory if you're using a mobile phone to shoot your video. Then the post-production stage of video production is where you start editing. You have a lot of options when it comes to video editing software. I use Final Cut Pro. Some people use Premiere Pro. So in the post-production stage, you bring the video clips together, you edit it, you add background music, you add text to the video, you add text call to action, you just bring everything together, and also you add captions. So if you're looking to upload the video to like LinkedIn or even YouTube or your website, it is very important to add captions. I use a website called rev.com to add my captions. This video is not sponsored, but they have a very good, sophisticated, and quick turnaround video captioning service. So once you've added captions to the video, then you get it back from rev.com. You can upload it to your website or whatever location you want to upload it. So this is just a simple, straightforward video production process. It is not very difficult to produce video. There's this perception with people that video is very complicated and it's difficult. It's not. If you can operate a smartphone, or if you have basic understanding of basic stuff like a smartphone, you should be able to produce a very, very good video. So in summary, the video production process is divided into three stages: the pre-production, production, and post-production. If you have any question concerning the equipment to use, how to create a script, or anything about all what I've discussed in this video, drop some comments in the comments section, or contact me through LinkedIn, or send me an email, connect with me, and subscribe to my channel as well, because I'm going to be uploading more practical, straightforward videos in future. And if you like this video, click like and share. And thank you. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.